A Lancaster County school exchange program has come full circle. 4 years ago, there was racial tension in the Warwick School District. Then the suburban school paired with McCaskey in the city to increase awareness for all students. Well, the two schools paired up again this week, this time for one student's senior project. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen explains.
I figure I can just kind of.
Bethany Hahn is heading to English class at McCaskey High School.
That natural that we don't have any other.
But she's a Warwick High School senior who spent a day here learning about McCaskey students 4 years ago. Now she and 11 other students are back for her senior project.
I just wanted to break the boundaries between the stereotypes that kids have between like urban schools and suburban schools.
Like for Warwick, a lot of people think that all the kids that go there are rich and like kind of stuck up, but that's not the case.
They're rich farm boys.
So how does that feel?
I don't like how that's how people look at us because I mean, it's not really 100% accurate.
And for McCaskey, like people think that all the kids are like in gangs and like carry weapons.
When people talk down about our school, it bothers me because this is where I come from and I wouldn't change it.
It'll just switch time period, like within a paragraph.
So days like this help like change impossible. Something else.
Change their minds and see that McCaskey's a friendly place and it's not the gang-filled place that they thought it would be.
And these students say it's working at McCaskey.
Everyone's so friendly.
And at Warwick.
There's more diversity than I thought there was.
Whether you're a student who goes to Warwick or a kid who attends McCaskey, the students are realizing they're more similar than they think.
It's just the high school, just the same as this, just a different location.
We all are very similar, and I think that's the greatest discovery we found.
It's going really well. It's been a lot of fun so far.
I think it's absolutely a good idea, and I think that it would be cool to even branch out to more schools.
In Lancaster, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
The Warwick students hosted the McCaskey teenagers at their school yesterday. Bethany hopes the schools will continue the exchange every year.